of the Macau Poker Cup Red Dragon main event just finished. I'm now here with Mr. Bryan Huang, the chip leader of the event. Hi Bryan, how would you rate your game so far?
I think I played a good game. Actually, I covered both event 1 and event 3. But I went home and I was happy with the way I played. So at the end of the day, my philosophy is always just to play my best. Just play my best. And even if I bust out or get unlucky or I run good, it all comes hand in hand.
So will you have a game plan for tomorrow's event?
My game plan is just play my best. And actually in poker, people don't realize it. Just place so much emphasis on I'm going to be tight, or I'm going to be loose, or I'm going to press the bubble. But poker has actually evolved to such a stage where everyone should know all the secrets. So if you want to talk about a game plan, my game plan is just to adjust to the players on the table and play my best, and hopefully the card runs together with the luck and whatever skill I've got, and yeah, hopefully I'll just come up top.
Now that's some good information for you guys. Now, who are some of the players that you're looking to play against or not to play against?
Well, actually, after sitting down for the entire day one game, some of the players who I actually take a note of are the aggressive players, but I'm really not much worried about anyone else. At the end of the day, as I said, it's all about adjusting. So if I can adjust well to everyone.
Yes, it's mine!
Yes.
And they say the competition in poker.
Competition is about yourself, but that's very basic. That we shouldn't do. You should control your temper, you should always be like at peace. That way you can think clearly, that you can adjust appropriately and play appropriately. So yeah, that's just me. Just play my best and not put too much pressure on myself. Because that will really help. I'm here to win and always play my best.
That's true.
Yeah.
So where will we catch you next? Will you be joining other tournaments?
Yeah, actually every month I fly all over. So it's glamorous, it's very blessed, I'll say especially thank you to my sponsors, PokerStars for that. However, last month I took a break, and maybe that's what helped me clear my mind. So you guys, don't play too much, remember to take a break now and then. What's next for me is next week I'm heading to New Zealand, PokerStars, for the ANZ PG, and I'm gonna go there and go ski, and yeah, it's gonna be nice. But one stop I definitely will look forward to will be Cebu, and that's in November, right after the Macau Poker Cup Championships. So I hope to see you guys here in Macau. Qualifiers are already running for the Macau Millions. It's the free rolls in the PokerStars are on it. So yeah, make a point to come here. I'll be heading back here straight after New Zealand for the Macau Millions, and that's it.
Thank you so much,
thank
Mr.
You.
Bryan, for giving us this opportunity.
Pleasure to see you guys on Poker News. Yeah.
To do this interview.
Okay.
And thank you guys, and please stay tuned to asia.pokernews.com for more updates. And we'd like to wish you a good day tomorrow. Hope you win and win the event and win the championship.
Hopefully the interview later on will be as a winner.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.